Hello friends, are you feeling bored sitting at home? Come on, let's have some fun! Wherever you are, stand up on your feet and dance with us! It's prayer time. Let's pray together and talk to God.
Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome to Christ IFSC India Children Church. And today's prayer point is, but the word of the Lord continue to grow and spread. Pray that the leaders of our nation are yielded to God's wisdom, that they stand for uprightness and justice and enact favorable laws which promote peace and national interest. Pray for the peace of God to reign and dominate in every sector of our nation. Declare that violence, corruption and greed is dismantled. completely through the preaching of the gospel. So lift up your hands, close your eyes and pray with me. Kusikar bazaar agar buskar bte ka pagrati buskar varandi krikete ko pagrandi buskar bang mudala bashan li ka jinday bakun tera buskar re bandala gunala bashan li ka jinday bakun tera buskar re buskar bte ka pagrandi mudala bashan li ka jinday bakun tera buskar re buskar bte ka pagrati buskar mudala bashan li ka jinday bakun tera buskar re buskar bte ka pagrati buskar varandi krikete ko pagrati buskar tera mudala bashan li ka jinday bakun tera buskar re buskar bte ka pagrati buskar var mudala bashan li ka jinday bakun tera buskar re buskar bte ka pagrati buskar var mudala bashan li ka jinday bakun tera buskar re buskar bte ka pagrati buskar var mudala bashan li ka jinday bakun tera buskar అబుండల వాషన్ లీక జింద్రి బగుంద్ర బుచర్ బుష్కర్ బగ్రటి బుచకర్ బండల వాషన్ లీక జింద్రి బా ఒరే గుండల బుండల అరే హా రికటికి బగ్రటి కొరి హాందర్ ఎక్ రాంద్ర రోస్కర్ బాంద్ర ఉండల ఆస్తారాంద్ర రోస్కర్ వంద ఒరి హా రికటికి బగ్రటి బుచకర్ బండల వాషన్ లీక జింద్రి బుండల బస్త్ర బంద బుండల ఆస్తారా ఒరి గుండల బుండల వాషన్ లీక జింద్రి బగుంద్ర బుచర్ బుష్కర్ బగ్రటి బుచకర్ బండల వాషన్ లీక జింద్రి బగుంద్ర బుచర్ బుష్కర్ బగ్రటి బుచకర్ ప్రే ఫర్ దట్ ప్రే దట్ ది లీడర్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎ నేషన్ ఆర్ రిలేటెడ్ టు గాడ్స్ గాడ్ విత్ దెం దట్ దే స్టాండ్ ఫర్ అప్రైట్నెస్ అండ్ జస్టిస్ అండ్ enact favorable laws which promote peace and nation interest. Pray for the peace of God to reign and dominate in every sector of our nation. Declare that violence, corruption and greed is dismantled completely through the preaching of the gospel. Pray with me, Zikir Pazar, Bhushkar, Bhutak, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhundala, Bhashandali, Kajindari, Bhagundra, Bhushkar, Bhushkar, Bhutak, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhagrati, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhagrati, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhagrati, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, Bhagrati, Bhagrati, Bhushkar, 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 Thank you for being with us. God bless you. Bye-bye.
Hello, friends. It's time for praise and worship. Let's praise our mighty God.
I fix my eyes on Jesus, looking ahead into my future. When I look, I think of what I want to see with the eyes of my spirit. I can see my future is bright. I can see my life is glorious. Nothing is impossible for me because I keep my eyes on Jesus.
What do you see through your vision goggles?
I see that my future is bright. With my vision goggles, I see the things I can achieve. Ooh, that's amazing!
If you can see it and imagine it, you can create it and have it.
I fix my eyes on Jesus, looking ahead into my future. I saw with the eyes of my spirit. Now it's my reality. I can see my future is bright. I can see my life is glorious. Nothing is impossible for me because I keep my eyes on Jesus.
It's time for Rhapsody of Realities for Kids. We are going to learn so many amazing things.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome friends, it's time for Rhapsody. It's Rhapsody time, reality time. Today's date is 16 July 2023. Hallelujah. Your life is a house. Hallelujah. Acts chapter 20 and verse 32 says, "So now, brethren, I command you to God and to the word of his grace, which is able to build you up and give you an inheritance among all those who are sanctified." Hallelujah. If you've even been to a building site, what you'll observe is that there are things used in building structure. These are called building materials. The strength and durability of a house depends on the quality of the material used in building it. God's word is the only durable material for building life. As God's child, your life is like a house that is being built. It's only the word that can build a durable and solid life. Matthew chapter 7 verse 25. So give attention to God's word. Act on the instruction you receive from hearing it, and you're sure of having a great life now and always. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! Today's scripture reading is Matthew chapter 7 verse 24 to verse 27. Hallelujah! Lift up your hands and close your eyes and say after me. It's confession time. My life is built on the word. Therefore, I live a life of victory, progress, peace, and prosperity. Always. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Bye-bye, friends. God bless you.
It's time to have some more fun. Come on, stand up and dance with us. Let's enjoy.
Lord, hallelujah. How are you all? Say I'm blessed, I'm excellent, and wherever you are with your friends, whoever is around you, just give them a high five and say welcome, glory, hallelujah, praise the Lord. I'm sure you all are excited for today's message, and today again we are talking about what is the gospel, hallelujah. In the Old Testament, the priest, once in a year, used to go into the presence of the Almighty God to intercede for the people, because only he was appointed, you know, only he was supposed to do that, you know. People could not do that. The priest was between God and men. Hallelujah.
So people did not have the right to pray to God, hallelujah. But now in the New Testament, we have direct access to His presence because of all that Lord Jesus has, because of all that Lord Jesus did on the cross, hallelujah. So now we have direct access, you know. We don't need an intercessor, praise the Lord. Because of what Lord Jesus did, we are at peace in Him. We are in fellowship with Him. And there is no peace without fellowship, praise the Lord. The gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ is the gospel of peace and love. There's a special kind of peace that comes with salvation. Jesus said, "My peace I give unto you." And here the word peace, the Hebrew word for that is shalom. Hallelujah. And shalom does not only refer to peace as being quiet from evil or destruction or the absence of challenges or difficult situations. It refers even more to a state of peace and prosperity. Hallelujah. So here peace does not mean that it is quiet. No, it is much more than that. It's a state of peace and prosperity. Hallelujah. And that's the peace Jesus was walking into when He was on the earth. Praise the Lord. This is the same peace Jesus lived when He was in earth. That's the same peace Jesus lived when He walked on the earth. Jesus was at rest every time, every day, in all circumstances. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. He was in absolute control, absolute rest. Glory. Hallelujah. And this is the very peace which He has given to us, and it is available to everyone who have received Lord Jesus as their Lord and Savior. Isn't that amazing? Praise the Lord. John chapter 14 verse 27 says, "Not as the world giveth, give I unto you." Praise the Lord. That's an indication that the world gives some kind or a measure of peace. But the peace that Lord Jesus gives is different from the one that the world gives. Nothing in the world can give you everlasting peace, joy and happiness. Outside Christ, there is nothing that can give you a everlasting peace, joy and happiness. It is impossible for people who have not received the life and nature of God to deliver true peace. But we don't have it. Not even our family, friends. You know, nothing can give us this everlasting peace, joy and happiness. The world does not have this peace. And hence, nothing in the world can give us this peace. This world does not have this peace. So don't look in the world to receive peace. Only Lord Jesus can give us this peace. When we receive Him as our Lord and Savior, we come into a state of peace and prosperity. We don't need to do anything else to receive or to walk or to be in that peace. Peace. It's so simple. Hallelujah. We are in that state. We come into that place of peace and prosperity. Hallelujah. You know, your life will take a new meaning when you'll understand Christ in you is your peace. Hallelujah. And this is one of the things that we need to understand about the gospel. Christ is your shalom. And shalom is a place of grace, a life where there is no struggle. Just like Jesus, what an amazing life Lord lived when He was in the earth. In every situation, no matter what was happening, we saw He was in absolute peace. Praise the Lord, in absolute control. Hallelujah. And that's the life, that's the peace Lord Jesus has given unto us. Christ in us is our peace. So when you say, Lord is my peace, Jehovah Shalom, you are saying He is my rest, my safety, my habitation. Glory, glory, hallelujah. He is the one who gives us peace with prosperity. Praise the Lord. And that is why it is so important to preach the gospel. Tell everyone what Lord Jesus has done for them. Because everyone who is not in Christ is looking for their peace, and they are searching, they are doing, you know, different kind of thing to receive, to have that peace in their life. But as the word says, you know, you can only receive this peace when you receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior. Christ in you is your peace. So if you don't have Christ, there is no peace. And this peace is not the peace which the world gives. This is a peace, a state of peace and prosperity, shalom. A life of grace where there is no struggle. Everyone is looking for this kind of life. And unless we tell them that you can have it through Lord Jesus, they will never know. We keep searching for it, hallelujah. So don't keep quiet. You need to share this good news that in this world, you know, where everywhere around, there are so many different kind of circumstances, challenges, difficult situation. In the midst of everything, you can be in peace. Hallelujah. If you have Christ, you can be in peace. You can be in that state of prosperity, and only thing you need is Christ in you. Hallelujah. You have to share this message. You have to share. You cannot be quiet. There are people who want, they are looking for this peace, and we know that this peace only comes when you receive Lord Jesus. And that is why it is so important to preach the gospel. Don't be quiet. Let everyone know how much God loves them. All that Lord Jesus has done for them. Let them know about the peace Lord Jesus has given to them. Praise the Lord. And nothing in this world can give them that lasting peace. Not even money, not even family. Nothing can give this lasting peace, joy and happiness. Only Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So do tell everyone around you that there is peace, there is prosperity in Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Don't be quiet. Share this good news. There is peace, there is prosperity in Lord Jesus, through Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Share the program link with your friends. Share the message with your friends. Watch the program again with your friends. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. This is the good news. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And I'll see you next Sunday. Till then, bye-bye and God bless you.
Wow! We learned so many beautiful things today. And now it's time for confession.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Welcome, friends. It's time for confession. Lift up your hands and close your eyes and say after me. I'm a bright light. I'm a blessing to my family and generation. I'm shining. I'm walking in my divine destiny. I am ways in favor. I know who I am. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Bye-bye, friends. God bless you.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. If you're watching a program for the first time and you have not received Jesus as your Lord and Savior, your friend, so here is the opportunity. You can say this prayer with me and you can receive Lord Jesus as your friend, your Lord. Hallelujah. So wherever you are, you can rise up on your feet, lift up your hand towards heaven, close your eyes and believe in your heart and say this prayer with me. Hallelujah. Dear Father, I believe in Jesus Christ, Son of the living God. I believe, for Jesus died to save my soul, and God raised him from the dead. He is alive today. I receive Jesus as my Lord and Savior. Thank you, Father, for I am saved. I am born again. In him and through his name, I have eternal life. And from this day, I am a child of God. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. If you have said this prayer with us, congratulations and welcome to God's mighty family. Hallelujah. So if you have prayed with us, now I'll pray for you. Thank you, Father. I pray for each and everyone who have received Jesus as their Lord and Savior. Thank you, Lord. I bless them with your word, with your grace, with your spirit. Satan has no power over their life. Jesus is their Lord and Savior. Divine health is there. They are protected, O Lord. All things are working together for their good. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Once again, congratulations and welcome to God's mighty family. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Right now, we'll give our offerings. If you're watching us from a center, you can give your offering in the center itself. If you're watching us online, the details are on the screen. You can speak to your parents and through bank transfer, you can give your offerings. Hallelujah. Right now, let's pray for the offering. Thank you, Father, for giving us the opportunity to bring our offerings. The offering is sanctified by your Spirit. Thank you, Father, as we have given, we receive a multiplied harvest in the name of Jesus. Money locates us. It comes to us with free course. Thank you, Lord. We invoke your blessings upon them. And we see that it has been multiplied for the furtherance of the gospel. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I'm sure you all had a great time and we learned so much today. And as I praise the Lord, hallelujah, I'm sure you all had a great time. And as I told you today, don't keep quiet. Share the gospel with everyone around you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Right now, let's thank God for His love, for His grace, for His mercy. So wherever you are, you can stand on your feet, lift up your hand, close your eyes and thank God. Thank you, Father, for your love, for your grace, for your goodness. Thank you, Father, for your word, for your Holy Spirit. We exalt and glorify your name, Father. I pray for each and everyone watching this program. I bless them with your word. They are blessed and are a blessing, O Lord. All things are working together for their good. They are sharing the gospel with boldness. They are divinely protected in their going and coming, O Lord. Nothing shall come against them, O Lord. They walk in health. There is peace, prosperity in their lives, in their families, O Lord. They are champions. Your wisdom, the spirit of excellence is at work in them, O Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. They are preaching the gospel like never before. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's share the grace, the love of God, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now and forevermore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow all the days of my life as I dwell in the house of God now and forevermore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So we'll see you next Sunday. Make sure you're joining us the coming Sunday. Till then, bye-bye and God bless you.
Wow, I know you had so much of fun today. To enjoy, make sure you watch this with your friends again. Bye-bye. Shh.
subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon, like, comment and share. Thank you and God bless you.